fennel is looking really healthy, growing pretty large. Got new shoots coming out, quite a lot of fennel. Sorry, this isn't fennel, this is dill. Dill is looking very nice. There's rosemary. And we're getting quite a few chamomile flowers. And on another plant over there. This one next to it, or two or three plants down, is bolting the flower as well. And these are the three tamarind plants. Still growing. I think they're going to be okay. I'll have to transplant them this season though.